right, Jim, thanks very much. We have a health alert to pass along to you right now. Cayuga County health officials confirming harmful algal blooms have been found on Cayuga and Owasco lakes. It's prompting them to close the beaches at Camp Y Owasco and the Owasco Yacht Club. Samples will be taken once the blooms are no longer visible, and then the beaches will reopen once the results are satisfactory.